Hey guys, so this is going to be a Japanese grocery haul. I just wanted to show you guys everything that I got here and then let you know the cost. It was about $91, so $9,100. And yeah, we keep it pretty healthy here. And some fun facts about Japan: you will not be able to buy your, what is that, like $2 pack of juices. So each one of these you have to buy individually, and they were 88 cents a piece. So as you can see, I have four here. And then you probably would think my coffee is highway robbery. I got two of those, and each one was $1.60. But this is my favorite coffee, and I drink one at least every day. All right, so that is the juice section. These cute little tiny little cans here are ginger ales, and they were 56 yen a piece. And I just got one for Adam because he's sick, and then since they're like basically $2 for $1, I went ahead and picked up two. Okay, so we'll start with the frozen stuff first. And I got some blueberries. If you don't know, I am doing keto in Japan. It is really hard because, you know, they serve rice with a lot of the meals here, and you can't substitute it. But I do have some blueberries, which is keto friendly. I have a hamburger steak pack because I'm actually going to make some hamburgers tonight for dinner, for my keto dinner tonight, with some broccoli. This is for my son. You just put these in the microwave, little cute little sweet potatoes, kind of like a sweet potato fry. I think it comes like 5 or 6 in a pack, and you can just put it in the microwave for a couple seconds, maybe like 1 minute or so, and then he has sweet potato fries. Adam was walking by the frozen section with me, and he saw this, these noodles. I don't know what type of noodles they are, I'm sorry, but he was like, mommy, that looks good, so I picked it up. I will be having a salad tonight, so I picked up some blue cheese. This blue cheese was about $3.60. Yes, that is expensive. I remember like in the States, ranch was like $1.99 or so, but this was like close to $4. Crazy, right? And it's way smaller. Cobb dressing is really good. If you ever are here and you want to try that, you should pick it up. Okay, and so I picked up some soft butter spread. It was just the cheapest one because the butter here, this little tiny thing, was like $2. It's craziness. Highway robbery, I swear. But we have some broccoli, 250 grams. I got two of those. And I love the little dish they put together to show you how to eat this broccoli. That actually looks good, like shrimp and eggs. That's a dish. And then I picked up some spinach in case I get tired of broccoli, because I'm going to try to plan out each and every meal this week for my keto, because I don't want to slack off at all. This is the like strict 30 days of keto. Right here, some cheese, because cheese is good on keto, and plus my son loves to eat cheese bread or tortilla wrapped with cheese inside, so he loves that. I have some oranges for my son and daughter. They love oranges. And some microwavable rice, because I don't have a rice cooker yet. I don't know what's taking me so long to buy one, but I don't have one yet. I picked up some fruit for Adam. As you can see, this was about $3. It's very small, a little fruit tray. Just simple. This will be going tonight probably. I picked up some chicken that was already prepared. It was only about $2, and this can be used for my son's lunch tomorrow, because he can have chicken with these cool little Power Ranger curry packets. And the packet, if you're wondering, looks like this. And all you do is you warm up some water for about 1 minute, and you boil this package, as you can see in the back, and then you pour it in the bento box. So I bought two of those. He picked those out. We already went over the juice situation, and I believe because we live in Japan, we don't drink a lot of juice because of how expensive it is and how inconvenient it is to have juice. So we usually do a lot of water. We have some lettuce here, so I can make a lettuce wrap. This is not going to be what I'm using for my salad. I already have chopped salad, lettuce, cabbage mix in the fridge already, so this is just for wraps and such. Bought a new dish sponge because I like to change this out weekly, because you know they can get really nasty. I have some mushrooms here because I was watching a video about making a keto meal, and someone used a portobello mushroom as a bread for their hamburger, and I thought that was pretty cool. I mean, these are like smaller than slider size, so this wouldn't be that, but I could probably try it on a mushroom to see if I would like it, and then if I can find bigger mushrooms, then I would definitely use that as a bread replacement. Here are some tomatoes. I love tomatoes. And then I bought two cans, like huge cans of tuna, so I can plan out some lunch meals. It can be a tuna wrap or something like that. I bought some sausages because the kids love sausages for breakfast, so that's always a win. I bought one onion because I wasn't sure if I had some already at home. Cucumbers for the salad. A thing of yogurt. Strawberry and blueberry, and I like to have these, at least one of these, for breakfast with two original smoked sausage for breakfast with two scrambled eggs. It's always nice. And then my meat that I purchased was hamburger, two of these because they were three for $9.80. So two hamburgers, as you can see, and then one chicken came to $9.80. And then Adam saw Umpaman, superhero here in Japan character, and these are his snacks. So that is my grocery haul in Japan. So if you like it, give me a thumbs up. I can do more videos like this if you want to see what I buy when I'm in Japan. So I'll see you guys in my next video, and thanks so much for watching. Bye!